This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Bowling.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Yes.
Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
Good over that. Australia, 6 for 381. And that's four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
End of the over. Australia, 6 for 385.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Not tempted to play at that one. Well bowled. That's a maiden over.
Waiting. Yes.
That's a good boundary.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Australia ticking the score over well there, moving to 6 for 390.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's cut off nicely.
Ali gets the better of the batsman.
Ooh, well bowled.
End of a good over. Australia, 6 for 391. Broad has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Judging that one.
Getting past that fielder. well and truly beaten by the bowler. Nice and tidy in that over, no runs added.
Disappointed with that, really should have made more.
Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot, Stark.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait there. Yep.
Ah, oh, good shot.
Keeper!
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Ooh. Well bowled.
A wicket in that over. Australia ended on 7 for 398. No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Runs saved with that effort.
Right there.
Nice stroke there.
Good return from the deep. Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Australia move to 7 for 403.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that's three. Thank you.
Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Wait there.
Yep. Ah, good shot.
That's cut off nicely.
End of the over. A good one for the batting side. Australia, 7 for 408.
Waiting.
Locks that ball out of the way with his pad.
Big shout for that one.
England will have set their target on him and they've delivered. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 11 runs. Appeal there.
Yep. Catch it!
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Lyon gets off the mark. A change up here in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to all those watching. Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending. Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Wait there. Waiting. Wait there.
Tidy over. That's a maiden.
That was really close. Great ball.
Yes.
Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Waiting.
Australia moved their score to 8 for 410.
Good ball there, getting the batsman defending.
Yep.
Nice stroke there. That was another good over. This would be growing the frustration of the batsman.
The right armour is the new bowler from the grandstand in.
Waiting.
Wide ball.
Wait there. Waiting. Wait there.
Australia move on now to 8 for 413. Broad coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. Hook shot, nicely played. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Nice fielding there, good return.
Wait there.
Oh, good shot. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Two run. Australia move to 8 for 417.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Waiting.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
He plays that nicely, gets two.
Wait there.
End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side.
solid stroke there for four. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah, yeah.
Nearly shaved a coat off the stumps.
Wait. Waiting.
Couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide. Bit expensive that over. Australia, 8 for 425. Australia in the over as they began on 8 for 425.
Plays and misses. Keeper reckons that one's taken the edge.
Out! The keeper stretches high in the air to take a superb catch. Lyon is on their way back, having only managed 5 runs. and he's off the mark.
Wait.
Good over that. Australia, 9 for 426.
Waiting.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. On target with that throw, despite the distance.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice stroke there.
Good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Good shot, runs for sure.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Bit of work for the fielders to do. That goes for four. Good shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Australia move their score to 9 for 439.
The wicket in their last over now means they just need one to reach a 5-wicket haul.
Confident appeal.
Not sure how the batsman survived that. He rejects the appeal.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Yep.
On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot, Hazelwood. Australia move to 9 for 442. well and truly beaten by the bowler. Nice save there. They get back for two. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Waiting.
Australia move on now to 9 for 448. So that's the end of the session as both sides make their way back towards the pavilion. Drives that one square. They take a single to get this session underway. Australia are now 9 for 449. Anderson has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. maiden over there.
Waiting.
Doesn't play that one well. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
No runs from that one.